Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have this super cool washing machine and we have some colorful gumballs. Okay, I will put some yellow gumballs inside this capsule. Now let's close the capsule and I think I will put it into the washing machine. Yeah, let's open the door and now I will close the door and let's hit the start button. And I really wonder what happens to the gumball. So wait a minute. And look, some magic is going on. The gumball is gone and therefore we got a blue surprise egg. Yeah, this one looks like a surprise egg. And hey, we got a pony from My Little Pony. And we all know this one. Yeah, here we have Applejack. Okay, that's pretty cool. In the beginning we had three yellow gumballs and now we have an Applejack. Well, let's go on. Here we have another capsule. Yep. I think we will put some pink, purple and another pink. Another purple one inside. That's another pink one. So let's close it. And maybe we get another pony. I don't know. So let's start the washing machine and see what happens. Yeah, again, some magic was going on. I think this was some magic. Yeah, it's not really magic. I'm sure you know how this works. Because you are really clever guys, aren't you? Okay, here we have a surprise egg. And look, yeah, we all know this one. Yeah, this is my favorite pony. Here we have Twilight Sparkle. And you probably know that this is my favorite one. I really like this one. Well, let's go on. Here we have another one, another capsule, and I think I will put some colorful gumball inside. So we have two white gumball and maybe we use some green and maybe some yellow. Yeah, that's okay. Maybe something else, maybe a little blue. So yeah, let's put this into the washing machine again. Let's close the door and there is a start button. So we have the start button and yeah, let's go. And it's washing. So let's clean up the gumball. Wow! Magic! It's not magic. It's a trick. And let's see. Hi, we got another pony! I'm not sure. I think this is Princess Celestia. But I'm not sure about it. So let me know if I'm wrong. Whether or not I'm wrong, but I think it's Princess Celestia. Yep. That's pretty nice. However, let's do it again with some other colors. Maybe with blue, more blue, and maybe some red. And let's see, maybe some yellow. Okay, blue, blue, red, yellow. That's very colorful, almost like a rainbow. Oh no, maybe we get Rainbow Dash. I'm not sure. Let's see what happens. Okay, the washing machine is running and again some matching was going on. I think there's our blue surprise egg again and I'm sure that there's another pony inside. Is it Rainbow Dash? Yeah, it's Rainbow Dash! Cool! And this one is so colorful, look at this! Yeah, I really love Rainbow Dash, but it's not my favorite pony, no, no. Twilight Sparkle is my favorite one. Yep. So, this is the last capsule for today. Okay, let's do it one more time. Because I'm curious. Here we have a white gumball, a pink gumball, and let's see, there's something else, maybe the blue one. Okay, white, pink and blue. Not sure what happens. Okay, let's put it into the washing machine and push the start button. And it's washing again and spinning and spinning. And here we have the blue surprise egg. Yeah. Okay, let's find out. I'm sure there's another pony inside the surprise egg. At least I hope so. And yeah, look! Oh no, for a short moment I thought it's Rarity, but it's not Rarity. But I don't know the name of this pony, so if you know the name of this pony, let me know in the comments. I'm really curious about the name. And yeah, my favorite pony is Twilight Sparkle, of course, but what's your favorite pony? Let me know in the comments. I'm really curious about what is your favorite pony. And also let me know what you think about the washing machine. I really love the washing machine because it's pure magic. So, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox more toys. Yeah, see you next time, guys. Bye bye.